The response feels amazing, but one of the things I really learned from Tony Robbins, and I talk about him a lot because he is a mentor of mine, although he doesn't know it. Elvis on a hover round.
Shout out to Tony Robbins.
Complete. That was so great. But is this, he said, you'll experience a breakthrough in your life when you trade expectations for appreciation. And I ran into an issue because 2015 and 16, man, I produced stuff just for the sake of going, I want to produce great stuff and share it. I didn't give a shit.
Just for the sake of doing it.
Yeah, and I didn't care. I wasn't expecting
a lot of people out there.
People
that
need
are stuck
to go live, people need to whatever. But here's the thing, that was smart and better. Well, because what happened was I started shifting, going,
you did it. That's the key. You just did it. You started it.
The problem was then I started producing content. And I did it to get a result.
Yes.
And that's, in my opinion, a fucking mistake. Yeah. Because then when you produce content just for the good of, I want to share these things with the world.
Yeah.
I don't care what it does for me. I just want to do good.
Yes.
Right? I want to share this knowledge, right? Like sales managers, spend 15 minutes a day with every one of your salespeople. Stop asking them every 30 minutes what they got working. Let them do their job. Right? And here's why, and you're empowering them. And putting that out there is one thing, but when you start counting the likes and the comments and the followers, and then all of a sudden are you really doing it for the right reason?
No, you're doing it for social vanity. That's why you're doing it. You're doing it for for that crap, right? It's just like,
boom.
Well, you know what it is I think people don't do it for, well, A, you gotta at first know what your passion is, right? And once you know what your passion is, through passion comes authenticity.
See, what's your passion?
Well, that's right. When you define your passion and then you're able to communicate your passion, that's authentic. And that shit can actually drive through individuals and people can get value through that. But if you're just making shit for the sake of doing it, well, people read through that bull crap pretty fast.